We welcome you this evening as we gather for worship. We're glad that you can be present with us. Just a reminder that we are collecting the school supplies for the local schools, and the collection bin is in the Narthex area. We would appreciate your contributions. I want to say a thanks to Greg McCormick tonight. He is serving as our assisting minister and our elder and our communion assistant because the Shaw family is under quarantine. Part of the family visited a professional who tested positive, and so now they are waiting to find out whether they are positive or not. So thanks, Doug, for all your assistance. In our entrance song for this evening, I noticed it is not printed any text in boldface type, but we will read the song responsibly by verses. And I would ask you, if you are able, that you would please.